Luke Turner with the pass to Zac Stout in the end zone for the D-man.